Do you have old crayons at home and don't want to make use of them anymore? Well, I have an idea for you.